This portion of Your Central Coast News is brought to you by the Mission Hope Cancer Center, celebrating its one-year anniversary serving cancer patients and their families.